Please, if you're able, join hands with your neighbor. Lori is going to lead us in our communion prayer, post-communion prayer.
As we have just received the body and blood of Christ, let us praise God. Eternal God, we give you thanks for this holy mystery in which you have given yourself to us. Grant that we may go into the world in the strength of your Spirit to give ourselves for others. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Let us sing together one of the classic hymns of our Christian faith, In the Garden, number 314. A beautiful hymn originated in South Jersey, number 314. Peace this day and forevermore. Amen.